Hello. Hello. I figured instead of just sending you images, I'd take a whole goddamn video for you. Look at that, Buster.
Oh, keep in mind, I'm not like a, I ain't no professional YouTuber, so I don't expect this to be that entertaining.
Excuse you. That's definitely a son bitch, isn't it? Look at that. Definitely hit a son bitch. Just in the basement. That's how it is sometimes. Oh, he's terrifying. Scary. My hands are completely. Oh shit, he's got a sword. Where am I pointing at you? Pipe bomb. What does it say to do? Oh, make it four. Can I do it? Assume I did it. Sucks. I know it, eh? I can kill him, it's gonna suck. More dungeons. I'm feeling it. To be quite frank.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Which tools do you prefer? Give up yet? You're tonight's main dish.
Okay, but you know what you say. No.
are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I won't forgive you, you bastard! What? My body! It's breaking!
Oh, that sucks. Oh, my family is just not good.
Not like this! Don't believe it! This can't be! How dare you bear your teeth at us!
Nice. I got a body. Sick. Oh, hell yeah, blood wine. Gotta be my favorite sangria. Hey-o. Excuse me. Okay. More Mr. Nice Guy. Uh-oh. I don't know what to use that. Lockpick. Sick. I don't know where I am. No, I know where I need to put this. Let's take the vase. Money in it. Where's the wine room? I forget. Not that you would know or could even respond to me, but it's fine. What? Ooh, this one? Might be this one. Might be. Sick. How do these contraptions work, I do wonder. Courtyard key. Yeah. Wait, what was the line called? Oh. Sangui Virginis? Sick. Is this 3D or 2D? That's 3D. That's cool.
Shall I give you the tour?
2D. And you can come in here if you want. Got the windows for you. Guess you don't want the smoke. Okay. Oh, I've already been here. Alright. Easy. This game's easy. That was a nice courtyard, I must admit. That's not locked. I don't know what the hell that is. It's a weird courtyard. Set up interestingly. I'd rack it. I'd chill in this courtyard. Oh, we couldn't see. This lady in the fucking stompers, dude. I thought there was a door there. Maybe a fool. I don't know if I'm supposed to actually avoid her, if that was just like a... to like intimidate me or something. We seem to be chilling. For the time being.
What have you done to my daughter?
Oh, she didn't like that. Yeah, she didn't like that one. It's okay, though. It's okay. Take a peek at the map. It's a big ass castle, to be quite honest with you. Huh? It's a pool of blood. Okay. What? Women are blind to male advances, but the poor shall take their chances to give their lord their bounty soon. So that soon the wine may flow. Women are blind to male advances. Are you a woman? You look like a woman. Blind to male advances. Breaks as a male advancing on a horse. But the poor shall take their chances. To give their lord their bounty sown, so that soon the wine may flow. Is that right? Do I have it? I guess I probably don't, because I assume something would happen. But the poor shall take their chances. And give their lord their bounty sown. So that soon the wine may flow. Unless you're the... But you're the... Oh, you're the wine. No, you have a wine bottle, don't you? Okay. So you're the woman who's blind to male advances. But you got a wine cup, that's what I was thinking. Whatever. So, okay, easy. What do I know? I was about to say, what am I going to do with this information? Not feeling it, but I'll do it anyways. Hey, goat.
What the hell?
Is this all blood? Jesus. Seems excessive. Uncalled for even abuse. Fucking. Okay. How much lay do I got? I got a few lay. Not a lot, though. Just a few. Got him. and put on my shots. I don't know what I'm talking about. Yep. There's 4 headshots, I think, for these dudes. Yeah. Seems about right. I'll do 3. Okay. Yeah, I like that. 3 and a knife, easy. Well, I almost wonder if I can do 2 and like 2 knife, you know? That'd be kind of cool. Yo! Yeah, I'd live here. That wouldn't be so bad. I mean, I'd get rid of all the bodies in the basement and everything. Probably all the blood, too. You know what, the current inhabitants I'm not a huge fan of either. Might have to evict them. I should get you a cigarette stick like that. Just cause it's funny.
Mother Miranda, also, you should start smoking cigarettes. I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance
of
the ceremony.
She's blind as a fucking bat.
I won't let you
down. I'm not exactly hidden right now.
To hell with the ceremony! That man
my left boob
will
is bigger
pay
than my right.
For what he's done.
Bang. We're all called by Mother Miranda to decide the fate of the child's father. Just thinking of that family meeting makes my skin makes me shudder. To think I am treated like a sister to those miscreants, especially Heisenberg. That riffraff wouldn't know proper manners if they slapped him in the face. I would have sliced him to ribbons if Mother Miranda hadn't stopped me. Why does she treat me the same as them? She gave me this castle, obedient daughter's everlasting life, did she not? Am I not a favorite? Am I not special? I need a drink. Okay. She's got mommy issues. That's crazy. So I can't actually do anything in here? What's the point? But I come in here.
Rose, where are you?
Where's my daughter, by the way? It's locked from the other side. Right, so... Okay, bear with me. I fucking suck at these games, okay? Alright, I can't go back. Right. So there must be a solution here. I am not smart when I play these games, alright? There's a lot of puzzles in them. And, I suck at them all. But is this even a puzzle, or am I just blind? Am I just not paying attention? Oh. Yep, I'm just blind. I'm not paying attention. It's locked from the other side, you say. Oh, I guess it goes to this, probably. Oh, okay.
Mary.
Hey, bud.
All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare
you!
Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead. Do your worst.
I don't really care. Yeah, literally do your worst. Like, she realizes it's a video game, right? I can literally just, like, save and continue later. She has no way of stopping me. She's designed to fail. It's hilarious. This feels like a arena, sort of. Thousand. Damn. Checking all my corners. Don't want to miss anything. Alright, okay.
Oh, shit!
Not chill.
Let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see each other.
I was just running in the
circle. You will learn what it means to insult House Dummy Kresk.
Oh, you can just go through those. Oh, that's wild. Okay. I got it. Yeah, finish it. Okay, cool, I got my hand. One sec. Hurry. No. Okay, you're not hurrying. You see, you're not hurrying. You see, you simply weren't hurrying. Ow! Oh no, I can't.
Too late to turn back.
You're right. It is too late to turn back. Can I craft anything? Oh yeah, I can. You already know. Got a lot of ammo. Man. My right hand is unusable. Okay, meaning I can't craft any medicines. That's a damn shame. Where am I supposed to go?
Don't waste my time.
Okay. Hurry up. There you go. Did you just, like, go through here? Yeah. Too easy. Trash. Task of Sorrow? Tight.
Running will get you nowhere!
Not running, actually. Just chilling, to be honest. On stone. Yeah, that'll help. Yeah, that'll fix it. Yeah, all right. Yep.
Good.
Yeah, it'll fix your clothes too.
Screw this castle.
Man, they should be selling this shit. I'm saying. I gotta go to the Fat Man, to be honest. Got quite a few lay going on. Also, Mask of Sorrow. I think that goes on one of these things. But you wouldn't know anything about that. I don't think I was recording that. Yeah. Hell yeah. So I need three more of those. Easy.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
Fantastic.
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead?
Yeah.
Welcome. You're sure to find something new.
Yeah, quit talking to me, bye.
As you wish.
Mm-hmm. Can I make this shotgun more powerful? Or should I wait to get more weapons? But the ammo capacity of this, I mean, I could. It's not like, okay, yeah.
One moment, please.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that.
Till next we meet.
Till next we meet, indeed. What about over here? What am I doing in the meantime? My question.
Play with me some more!
Ah, fuck off. I hate you.
Just like that.
Okay, we do. The fuck?
You disgust.
Oh, I gotta deal with you now too. I don't even know where y'all motherfuckers are at. I don't even know where y'all are at, but okay. Why? Okay. That definitely didn't go outside. Can I sneak?
Play with me some more!
No, fuck off.
My blood is pumping.
You're so fucking strange. Get out of here. Okay. Already found one. Sick. Silver ring. Okay. How do I sell this? Combinable. Hold up. What is... Can I combine things? I can combine treasures since when? What? Combine? Okay, I'll save that. I almost wonder if once I finish this, I can go back and take that eye from that statue thing and put it in this ring. And then sell that.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Yeah, I was... That's up. Oh, I mean, yeah, I'll take some pipe bombs. Gladly. Yep.
My blood is pumping!
Oh, I see. That's right.
Oh, you've ruined the hunt, okay. Bastard!
Okay, I definitely missed that. That's cool.
My body!
Give a damn. To be fair,
curses you!
Quite honest.
No! It's a lie!
It's not a lie. What do you mean?
No! Why?
I can really just shoot.
You will not get away! You're my prey, mother!
Yep.
Crazy witch.
Hell yeah. So do I go out here? No? Okay, so what do I do? Anything extra in this? No. Anything special about this? No. Okay. Just checking. Just checking. Alright. So, I assume since I got all of this... Where do I go? Oh, fuck. This is gonna take a second. Just bear with me. Can I just not go in there? That's fucked up. Yeah, it's dark. I don't know. Can I put the I can't use this as is. Fuck. Not what I meant to do. There we go. I see, gotcha. Nice, easy. So. You don't have to do that. You simply know. I'm not meant to get past her. I'm just gonna blast her ass. I just gotta start blasting. Crafting him. And a lot of pistol.
See, there you are.
You come in here. Oh no, you're too tall, aren't you? Oh, you're too tall. Oh, that's a damn shame, isn't it? Of course I do.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Some power in this hoe? I don't even know.
Leave this to me.
There's like four more things there though. Can I like... Okay. Do I need some sort of mod or something? It looks like I do.
Mm-hmm. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Have a wonderful adventure. Well then, feel free to peruse.
How about I put a recipe for shotgun ammo? Okay, great. That's cool too. Whoa, hold up. Cost 1,000 for what? Whoa, what the fuck? Okay.
Thank you for your patronage!
Okay.
Welcome.
I know what this is. I know what this gun is. And I fucked up by upgrading this pistol, but it's whatever. Be gone.
Worry not. You can buy it back if you like.
Yeah, I know. Yes. Gimme.
I saw you eyeing.
Mines? Sniper rifle ammo?
One of my most popular items.
Yeah.
Have a wonderful
shortcut to
adventure.
Oh, I got the gat now. I really got the gat now. Oh, no.
Wait long.
Fuck you. I didn't ask for this. Oh fuck, did I trap myself? No, I'm good. Is she gonna come all the way down here though? That's the real question.
Woo! Yes!
Yep, yeah, she is. She definitely was. Use the chair as cover. Yep, come get me. Oop, gone. Never saw it coming. She never saw it coming. Actually, I'm gonna go back in here, consult the map. So. Fuck. So do not have the courtyard fully searched. I didn't search this room fully. What? Oh. You know what? A save would be fucking great, wouldn't it? Yeah. Something special? What does that mean? Okay. We'll not pick that. The main hall. Start with the entrance hall? Yeah, we can. I'm gonna wipe this place clean. Got no idea. Lock to the other side. I hate you. I actually did that. Completed. Search of that. Apparently I'm not done in here. Now I can't use that. Probably this. No? It's probably this. Searching this. Is this something I just gotta come back to? Seems like it. I'll worry about that later. Go to the main, to the dining room and kitchen, I suppose.
You disgusting outsider!
Don't really care.
Playing games? You've done it now!
Have I not? Is that so? It's in here, though. No, it's in the kitchen. A search now. We can still search the dining room, which can be kind of annoying with her, but whatever. Hall of Pleasure. Haven't searched that. I completely forgot how I even got over here, though. I could not tell you. So I'll just go upstairs and find out. Can't do nothing up here. Can do something over here, maybe. Yeah, I can. Easy.
Oh, nuisance!
Wow, am I a nuisance, huh? You're kind of a nuisance, you know that? Okay, where am I? This is something new. Yo, what? One day since treatment, the three girls have stopped moving. They seem almost dead. An insect flew out of the eldest's mouth. It appears to be a common fly. 2 days since treatment, all three bodies are covered in flies. It appears the flies are consuming their flesh. When I opened a window, some of the flies dropped dead to the floor. It would seem the cold petrifies them. I quickly closed the window to avoid weakening the insects further. 4 days since treatment, all three bodies have almost been completely consumed by the insects. All that is left is a dark, writhing, human-shaped mass of creatures. But it's just afternoon, and the insects have started to change color. Those around the face turn pale, and those around the lips turn a deep crimson. 6 days since treatment, the massive insects have transformed into human bodies again. All three girls awoke, looking at me like newborns. I sense a bond between us, like a mother and daughter, like mother and daughters. I've already decided their names: Bella, Daniela, and Cassandra. Oh, that was like in the painting earlier. I don't think I was recording them though. Just lockpick it. Smoke snipe. Okay. I don't have a sniper rifle yet. I was supposed to have a sniper rifle already. Scientific name, none. Size, 5 to 6 centimeters. Similar body structure to blowflies, although there are differences in the head. They are carnivorous and vigorously consume meat. In order to catch unsuspecting prey, they'll gather using pheromones to mimic human. They are produced when a cadu lays eggs in its host, but the flies themselves are unable to reproduce. They are weak to sudden drops in temperature, especially if the temperature drops below 10 degrees Celsius, 50 degrees Fahrenheit. Their metabolism lowers and they go into a dormant cryptobiotic state, similar to the cryptobiosis of tardigrade, or Polypedilum vanderplanckii. Okay. Metal. Oh fuck. Oh, I see. Okay. It'll show me. Okay. So it'd be... No. Can I just... Seriously? What? Easy. I know I didn't do that. Iron insignia key. Okay. Thanks. I read that. I look like an idiot. Alright, easy. What is this iron insignia up here or something? I swear to God, there's a locked door up here. I'm kidding. Upgrade this gun. I should be able to. Apparently, I still haven't fully searched the dining room. Edit. Nope. Do not look nearly closely enough in this game, apparently. I hear you. What? You can come in. No, not good. I didn't search the whole dining room still. What am I missing here? What am I missing? Thing or something somewhere. I just don't understand. Just can't comprehend there. Flashlight may help. Just maybe a seat, no? It's just some meat. That's just some meat. That's cool. How do you check this? No. You're fucking with me. Where does this chimney even go? Oh, okay, there is a... Okay. I'm not sure I get it. I might just have to check this one for a second. I didn't finish in the opera hall. Okay. What? Who's walking? That's her walking. She's a walking. That's cool. Okay, that's the alcohol. Yeah, I'm out. Wait. Oh, no. You know what? I'm not much a fan. I'm not much a fucking fan of you. A bit rude, yeah. Whatever. Nope, now's not the time. Please be aware that Mistress's lipstick is missing. If anyone finds it, could they please return it to her bathroom? It is custom made and therefore very expensive. I'll find her lipstick. I'm selling that shit. Searched. Okay. Show me the locks that are on doors? Does not appear to. Room. How did I get there again? What? Buildings. Village buildings. Okay, so bear with me. How did I get downstairs? I think it was on the opposite side of the courtyard. Well, oh, you okay? I was about to say, is there something I should be afraid of? Yeah, a little bit. It's cool, don't even worry about it. Nope, I fucked up. I was wrong.
Ooh.
Okay, I didn't mean to walk right into you. My bad. You can really do me in if you just walk a little bit faster. You do your thing. Just come in. Is it in the kitchen, maybe? Kitchen is not here. Kitchen is here. Yeah, it is right here. So I didn't search everywhere in here. My motherfuckers down here. Fucking asshole. Stay dead. Pussy. What is it that I have not gotten down here? I don't even care. No, it's gonna haunt me. I know it is. I have to care. What the fuck, man? Do not get it. What am I missing? Okay, that looks important, but I want to search down here real quick. Well, you know what? No, fuck it. Let's do it. I should heal. Special chambers, and then I got a pipe bomb. Oh, handgun ammo. We have to find a way to light these somehow or something. That looks important. Can you just take that? No? Okay. So we got all of this. Chamber of Solace, yeah. Yada yada. Still locked. What the fuck, man? Right, I fell down here. Oh, whatever. What have I not searched in the tasting room? Good, because anything I haven't gotten. Nope. Nope. Okay, whatever. Okay. I got it now. I got it. I promise. I promise. It's been way too long, but it's cool. I meant to come in here. I didn't mean to come in here. Yeah, I did. I know what I'm talking about. No one can say otherwise. Alright, so we'll open that. Oh, and we'll skip the button about it. Damn, could you pick up the pace even? Got a lot of distance to cover, okay? Fucking doing that. Fucking stomping around. I don't like her. She's kind of a dick, to be honest.
You wish to make a purchase?
How'd we know? I didn't say anything.
This is all an investment, even. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
Yeah, Samurai Edge is neat. However, it's just not as good as my other gun, you know?
Do take care selecting your weapons. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
I can't buy this back. Fuck. Fuck. Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna take it for now.
Good day, then.
I shouldn't have so hastily sold my other gun. No, it's locked. What am I not getting? Apparently I haven't searched all up here yet anyway, so it's fine. God. Is that it? No. Really? What else is there? What else could there possibly be? I so do not understand. I can go to the other side and try and search that more.
No, this was also just not mad. Where would something else in here be? That's my question to you. Is it this? No, I can't take that back. Why would I? Oh, I see. Okay. Okay. That's some bullshit that's probably out here as well. Yep. Was there more or something? Looking for some glints. Not seeing anything. Okay, then I really don't know what I'm missing up here. Positively don't understand. Okay, yeah, speaking of one of my key items. Go ahead and guess there's a little crystal or some shit in the dining room that I need. That's probably what I'm looking for. Really doesn't seem to mind my just standing here. It's okay. Do not know shit, simply. Finally. Courtyard. Probably another little crystal up there somewhere. I see. That'd be swell to know, frankly. Did I really not get this? Oh my god. Okay, oh my god.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me. You really want to kill me?
Oh, frame rate, why?
Why are you doing this? Why would you do this?
I don't know. I get it.
It's so cold.
Is it now?
A dream. This is a dream. I don't want to die.
That sucks. That's a shame.
I'm sick of bugs.
Yep, I'm sick of bugs too. Completely understand. Still have not completely searched the library, so I must. You understand. How does this shit work anyways? Can I pull it again? I didn't even look up and see what happened. This. Open. Too easy. Too easy. The Hall of Joy. My favorite. Julie. Swell. I see another bell. I feel like you're gonna shoot the bells, probably. Yeah, it's on fire now, so, let the five bells of this okay, yeah. There's five of them. By a little bell. There we go. That's three. Did you see one swing by? I did. Too easy. Any more in there? Something.
So what I do? Oh, okay. Clean. It says it's not fully searched. I mean, it's not fully searched. What is there to search in here? An herb. I want to check out this though. I'm just gonna magical. Okay, that makes sense. Treasure map? What do you mean treasure map? Something called the Dagger of Death's Flower somewhere in this castle. It's apparently an antique from the Middle Ages that's coated in a concoction of poisons from across the continent and said to have been crafted to kill demons and monsters. It sounds fascinating, but no one knows where it is. So you gave me a damn treasure map? Where do I view this? Tower, I think. I don't know what that is. See, it's somewhere in the castle. Sniper. Got a sniper. Yeah, blad. Yeah, blad. Boom. Boost you. Oops. Missing up here. There's gotta be a way for me to view that treasure map. What's the point of me finding that map? Where does it go? So there was a treasure map, correct? You're just not gonna show me where the treasure is. It's fucked up. see. Maybe. Maybe not. But I will continue. Ah, no. Don't like that. Maybe I should take that damn cable or whatever. I should be able to go left here. It's fucked up. Should be something over there I can get. Maybe I can fight. This dude got me all turned around. Plus I'm tired. Oh. I'd not be grabbing all which I fucked up. Okay.
Okay. I should be able to get out with these.
I'm not a fan of, frankly.
It's probably like a fucking crystal or something. I just know it is. Oh, wait. Fuck. I was really hoping. I don't like missing things, I'm sorry. Okay, so that. But of course. Easy.
Fuck. Stupid okay. Man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Say something.
How irritating.
That's what I thought. That, did you? Wait.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. As you wish.
What does that mean? Oh, I see. I haven't used a sniper at all.
Please come again. And.
Learn what it means to insult House Dummy Trask.
Oops. Search this. Excuse me. Sneaky, sneaky, very sneaky. Yes. What? What? Where? Where's the crystal? There's a vase over there, I just couldn't even see it. I'm an idiot. Sorry. Good now? We're good now. Cool, cool, cool. It's like a knife. A knife. It's a knife.
Oh. You ruined everything!
Yep. Take it. I think this is a good photo mode opportunity. It's a good photo mode opportunity. It's good, yeah. Yeah, just like that. Nice.
It's like your outside matches your inside now. Son of a witch.
You're finished!
Quite chilling, to be honest.
You're
shy? Happen. Show me your terror! Now! Time to die! I'll eat you up, every last morsel!
You're the one who's cursed.
Dumbass. Dumbass. You stomped on.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Dirty flask. Hell yeah.
Rose.
House with the red chimney. Go through the caves to the ruins, then down to the village. Actually, I saved. I don't know what I'm supposed to be looking for in this home. Something else I was supposed to get in here? I hope I can go back in the castle. It'd be very beneficial. I mean, I don't really know where I'm going now, to be honest. Possible to unlock that? Okay. I I doing? I'm so confused. I think I'm done for tonight.